Hey y'all, Davey here with Davey and Krista, where we help creative businesses build brands that book. Today in this video, I'm going to walk you through setting up the Facebook pixel on your Showit website. I am here in the Showit app. I'm on Bondi Beach, which is one of the templates that we have available in the Palm Shop over at DaveyandKrista.com. But to set up the Facebook pixel, you'll first need to create a pixel inside your Facebook Business Manager. And to create a Facebook Business Manager account, you're going to want to go to business.facebook.com, and you'll want to follow the prompts to set up your Facebook Business Manager account. Once it's set up, you'll use this hamburger menu over here to navigate over to the Events Manager and then Pixels, and all you'll have to do is hit a button that says Add New Pixel. And when you do that, you'll eventually get to these setup instructions. So all we're going to do is we're going to select manually install the code yourself. And once we get here, we're going to locate the header code for our website. So to add a code to the header of your Showit website, you're going to find the page that you want to add the code, and you're going to come over here to custom head HTML. So we've located that section. We're going to ignore this. All right, you can see this is just an example of where you insert the pixel code. And we're going to copy the entire pixel code to our clipboard, come back to our Showit website, find custom head HTML under advanced settings, paste it in there, hit save. And once this is saved, we'll actually repeat this for every page that we want the pixel on. Most likely this will be every one of the pages on your website. It doesn't hurt to have it on every one of the pages on your website. And all you'll do is follow these same instructions, paste that same code into these other pages on your website. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to publish your website and then come back here and send test traffic to your pixel just to make sure that it's working. Now, I'm not going to do this step for this tutorial here because this is just a test template that, like I said, is available in the Palm Shop. So I'm not going to test it out. I'm just going to trust I've done this before, so I know it should work. But make sure that before you send test traffic that you actually publish your changes to your Showit website. So on this next screen here, once you hit continue, there's also a sort of advanced stuff that you can do with Facebook Pixel, tracking events on your website. I would recommend if you're just getting started, you know, take it slow, hit done. We set up a lot of the stuff that we want to track using custom conversions, which I think is going to be a whole nother tutorial. But basically just to get the Facebook Pixel up and running on your site and starting to collect data, that's what you're going to want to do. If you have any questions, especially around setting up the business manager in Facebook, go ahead and drop those questions in the comments for this video and we'll be sure to get back to you. And as always, if you want to request that a tutorial be made, all you have to do is go to DaveyandKrista.com/Showit and fill out the form to request that a tutorial be made. If you like this video and want to stay up to date with the rest of the videos that we create on our YouTube page or on our website, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks.